The Wisconsin native Katie Kubiak comes back for more. With her bat still hot, she hits a line drive past the left fielder to make the score 7-0. Kubiak would go on to finish with 5 RBIs on the day.